Well, welcome you back. Time right now is 5:11. Want to take a look at that massive tornado that ripped through Oklahoma yesterday afternoon. We have some video from Newcastle, Oklahoma, just south of Oklahoma City.
Yeah, check this out. The tornado looks like a giant mushroom cloud in the distance. The National Weather Service says early estimates show the tornado was an EF4, which means winds up to 200 miles per hour. Not too far away in Moore, Oklahoma, a town torn apart from a tornado. And that's where we find Fox News' Andy Banker live this morning in Moore. Good morning to you, Andy.
Hey, Margie, good morning. That twister that hit the ground in Newcastle came rolling right through where I'm standing. We arrived maybe 2 o'clock, 2:30 this morning, and as we turned down a road called Telephone Road, it's like right through the heart of the damage zone here. I was making a phone call. I really hadn't seen anything yet because it was so dark. And I looked up and out my window, and what I saw took my breath away. It was what's left of the medical center here. And I'm with photographer Donovan Potts from Fox 2, who used to work in Oklahoma City. And I could hardly get the air to ask him, what is that? And he said, oh, that's the medical center. And then we turned down the street. I'm about a block away from the medical center where you're seeing the live pictures now. And this was the neighborhood. It's not a neighborhood anymore. Everything is gone. No matter which way you turn, you don't see anything standing. Trees are gone. Maybe you see a couple of treetops. I mean, just houses pulverized. Absolutely just gone. Up the street, I saw something really remarkable, and we'll show you a picture as the morning progresses here. The axle of a car or a truck. The axle, both wheels, and twisted metal all around it. But there's no car left with it. And you wonder what became with the car and how powerful this must have been to rip a car. I mean, you see houses torn apart by tornadoes, but to take a car right off its axle like that, I've never seen anything like that. The numbers we have are staggering, Joplin-esque, I guess you would say, and expected to get worse. 91 dead, but as the sun comes up, we expect that death toll to rise. 230 injured, at least, a good number of them children at the University of Oklahoma Medical Center in Norman. I believe they had at least 63 people they were treating there, 45 of them kids. And over this way, which you wouldn't be able to see, but just across what was a neighborhood in the other direction where I'm standing is the Plaza Tower Elementary School, where all those kids were trapped. They were in there thinking that was a safe place to be. The school got leveled. At least 7 kids died. They think many more may be dead, up to 24, perhaps more. The search and rescue efforts continue there as we speak. And there is a area where they set up for parents to sit and wait to find out whether their kids are okay. Couldn't be any worse here. And we'll continue to fill you in with all the developments as this day progresses. It's going to be a long, awful one after probably the worst of days yesterday. For now, live in Moore, Oklahoma, Andy Banker, Fox 2 News. Kevin, Margie.
All right.